The national capital on Monday observed the fifth car-free day on the stretch between Munirka Tea Point to Hayat Hotel Tea Point on the Vivekanand Marg for 8 hours from 8 a.m. to 4 p.m. The aim of the event is to curb pollution and encourage people to use public transport. The exercise, which is organized on 22nd of every month, comes after the recently concluded 15-day odd-even formula. Correspondent Sitaram from New Delhi for ANI.